2018 starts with a bang, and makeup trends are rewinding with a pinch of extra glamour in fashion. So let's buckle up and take a look at the trends we think will take this year by storm. Ladies, the classic eyeliners are back, and the bold eye look of the 70s is now back in trend. Instead of applying a thin layer of black eyeliner, go loud, bold, and give it all crazy angles and graphics. The inner child in me is already jumping because glitter is back. Glitter eyeshadows should be your go-to pick to add a little sparkle to your daily life. They say investing in gold is wise, and we agree. Ladies and all the ladies, now if you don't have the gold highlighter, go get one because it's the new trend of 2018. Hints of gold on your face will give you a natural golden hour look. It is also an essential when it comes to rocking the nude makeup look. So make sure you invest in some golden eyeshadows, highlighters, and even lipsticks. 2018 is all about trusting your good old mascara. Natural looking lashes will be back in trend. Apply just two coatings of your mascara and you're all ready to go. Make a statement with your glamorous lips. Shimmer lips are back in trend, girls. A quick hack is to wear dark shades and apply a clear gloss on it to make it pop. If you don't want to invest in one, you can always use Vaseline over your dark lipstick for that perfect shine. Another hack is to take a little bit of highlighter on your ring finger and dab it on your lips. Natural, bushy, feathery eyebrows are always going to be in. Keep your brows natural by just filling them in with your eyebrow pencil with light strokes instead of opting for full made-up brows. The trick to get natural bushy brows is to let them grow and get them thread regularly. We hope you follow these trends, and if you do, don't forget to tag us. I hope you enjoyed the video. For more such videos, follow BeBeautiful on Facebook and YouTube. You can also check us out at www.bebeautiful.in.